What is it to be a believer? To know that can't, won't, and don't will never exist in your world. Believers are deaf to the naysayers. Believers know buckets speak louder than words. Spalding is for the believers, because believers are forever true to the game.